In 1838, Nils von Scholtz, who had led an invasion of Canadian soil from America, was tried and sentenced at Fort Henry.
Mr. von Scholtz, you've been found guilty of crimes against the crown, and by authority of this court, I sentence you to hang. May God have mercy on your soul.
Many soldiers and workers have reported seeing the apparition of a man walking the fort at dawn. They say the ghost resembles Nils von Scholtz.